tries it at once. It ahead, and it's tipped down into the Vancouver zone by Gaudreau.
Boy, that was a good discipline play by Brodin. Stayed right with Bo Horvat, able to pick off that pass.
Joshua, nice pass. Oman scores! First NHL goal for Nils Omark. Off a beautiful play at the blue line by Dakota Johnson. But able to come out with the puck. Nils Omark back to Ekman Larson. Find some room. Wrist tip. Rebound. Joshua. Oh, what a save by Fleury. But then he put it in on the second rebound. Dakota Joshua with his first as a Canuck. Stayed with it. And Vancouver leads 3-2. Just one shot in the period. Steal by Joshua. Centers. Oman is stopped. And they got another shot. Now it's loose. Joshua bangs it in. Dakota Joshua started with a centering pass.
Well, took it cleanly. Now he feeds down for Will Lockwood, who threw one on goal. He hit the side of the net, I think. Now he gets the puck to Omon, centers. Joshua scores. Beautiful three-way passing from the fourth line. Joshua finishing it off, and the Canucks lead 1-0.
Boy, oh boy, was that Ev.
Gets it free to Joshua. He makes a move to the corner, now turns back the other way. Dakota Joshua behind the net to Omon. Kuzmenko goes to the front, and he scores. Andre Kuzmenko set up in front, and the Canucks have a 4-0 lead. Ahead for DiGiuseppe. It tips the puck into the Islanders' zone. Beaumont around for Joshua. Tried to send it back along the end boards. That was blocked, but now he pokes the puck free to DiGiuseppe, who brings it to the crease, and Beaumont scores. DiGiuseppe with a good power move, wraparound attempt, and Omon there to finish it off and get the Canucks back within
one thing. When you're playing against Jacob Trouba, you better keep your head up. That was Dakota Joshua, felt that one.
Joshua now in with a drop pass. Quinn Hughes with a shot, stopped by Shesterkin. Puck loose, Omon jamming away. Now Joshua scores!
He was in an excellent stick, just didn't allow them to get the line.
Happiest guy in the rink might be DiGiuseppe. Here's a chance, scores! Omon, and it's 4-1.
And just keeping that out on the short side was Artur Silovs, who was leaning off the post ever so slightly. And there was a little room there. Here's Nils Omon for Vancouver. He's got Joshua going to the net. Omon centers, Joshua scores! Buddy, and Dakota Joshua able to drag it across and
Batherson back to Shabbat. Batherson to Brady Tkachuk, and a fabulous save from Thatcher Demko. Got the right pad, and here's a shorthanded attempt. Miller scores.
Check and get possession, but each team respectfully has done a nice job to handle that forecheck and break out cleanly.
Past the midway mark, here's Joshua moving in, and the Canucks score! DJ's
Canucks though steal the puck back. Joshua gets it ahead to Garland. He turns, tries a pass to Omar, back to the net, centers, they score! First career goal for Guillaume Brisebois! And another fine play. Shovels it to the side, now skates to the puck himself. Feeds one ahead, one last rush for the Canucks. Chance for Joshua on the horn, he scores! Will it count? Time might have run out.
Boy, it's going to be close.
Dakota Joshua, who had a goal scrum that would have given him a hat trick against the Sharks earlier. Dent took a whack from Burrows, but maintained control of the puck. Now it's Omon tipping it up. He's got Joshua in the middle. Nils Omon in on the right wing. Centers, Joshua scores! Another shorthanded goal for the Vancouver Canucks. They lead the league now with 14. Stetcher's second goal of the season. The 100th point of his career. Here come the Canucks. Beauvillier with Omon. Omon, Beauvillier scores! 14 seconds later, the Canucks are back on top! Nils Omon wrists one in wide, puck comes off the end boards, Garland centers, Beauvillier scores! That was not well read.